Welcome back. Here are some events coming up this weekend across northern Arizona that you don't want to miss. Here in Flagstaff this Saturday, a tamales and tortillas cooking class is taking place at Fort Tuthill County Park at 9 a.m. The class is $17 per person. Sinagua Middle School presents Elf Junior the Musical this Saturday at 7 p.m. with a matinee show at 2 p.m. as well. Tickets are $5 for children, college students, military, and seniors, and $10 for adults. Audience members are encouraged to dress in holiday attire. Down in Prescott, there will be a TEDx conference at the Embry-Riddle campus on Sunday at 1 p.m. The theme is What Comes Next. And 8 speakers will talk about the future of the Prescott community. Tickets are free to the public. Entrance fees to all national parks are waived on Sunday for Veterans Day. Glen Canyon Recreation Area is one of those parks close by that's free to visit. Normally, 118 of the 417 national parks charge an admission fee, but this Sunday, that will be waived. So get out and enjoy the beauty of nature.